Peace be upon you and hello. I'm a student of Diploma in Manufacturing Technology for Faculty of Design Art and Engineering Technology. Use this Tanzana Abidin will give you some brief about one of Malaysia's famous traditional food, Nasi Lemak.
Nasi Lemak, or literally translated as fatty rice, is one of the most versatile meals that can be found in Malaysia. The ingredients and the cooking process involved in creating this meal is simple. Nasi lemak is rice cooked in coconut milk, scooped on the leaves, locally known as pandan leaves, are first washed and later added into the cooking pot to give the rice its signature fatness. Rice is usually eaten together with anchovies fried, crispy cucumber slices, roasted peanuts, hard-boiled egg, and chili paste known as sambal.
As we know, most of Malaysian people like to eat nasi lemak. But why?
I like nasi lemak because the traditional recipe fine for this and roasted peanut. It's a healthy food for masa.
I like nasi lemak so much because it's a traditional food for generations. It tastes good and add up with some very spacious and delicious dish.
Okay, if talking about Malaysian food, nasi lemak is one of my favorite. Okay, I like nasi lemak because it's very delicious.
Today, nasi lemak have been modernized with lots of new flavors such as anchovies paste with pepper, tuna paste, fried egg, chicken.
As a nasi lemak lover, of course, every Malaysian wanted a brighter future for this traditional food. But how?
I hope that nasi lemak will be famous food in the world that will attract many tourists to Malaysia and make our country become famous.
If to me, nasi lemak should be publicized to the public, and public, we should promote it internationally and let all the people throughout the world knows about nasi lemak.
This simple meal can be found almost everywhere, be it in the heart of any Malaysian city or in the remotest area of the country. It has become such a favorite amongst Malaysians that there are some who eat at least once every day.